this is Ithaca's first van, which is turned into a mobile laundry for the homeless people and refugees in Athens. Washing people's clothes is about improving their life conditions. It's about re-establishing the self-esteem and about giving dignity back to them. The kind of people that come here are mostly people living in the streets, rough in the streets, people living in houses which do not have access to water or electricity, people living in shelters, or right now, the last year and a half, also refugees due to the refugee crisis, which are stranded in Athens and they don't have access to hygiene services. So these are mostly the people that come and visit our service.
Omonia Square, we go is Varvakio Market now.
So Petros is the one who drives the van, so he goes to the parking where the van is parked half an hour earlier than the shift starts. Christos is supporting the operations and is supervising the process of washing the clothes.
Είναι μεγάλη εξυπηρέτηση όταν μπορείς τη σημερινή μέρα να καλύπτει αυτή σου την ανάγκη, γιατί πρόκειται για ανάγκη. Για μένα το να έχω καθαρά ρούχα σημαίνει ότι ανήκω στο κοινωνικό σύνολο, δηλαδή μπορώ να είμαι ενταγμένο. Τώρα, αν τα ρούχα σου είναι καθαρά, δεν μπορεί να σε πλησιάσει κι ο άλλο. Δηλαδή, όταν είσαι σε κατάσταση καλή, αρχίζει να μεγαλώνει η απόσταση από τον κόσμο. Αυτό το τι μου καθαρός, ας πούμε, δηλαδή αυτό το έκανε να μικραίνει, να μαζεύεται, να συμπιέζει.
Having, you know, self-esteem and having some dignity is the first step to taking charge of your life and trying to regain control of your life and reintegrate into the society.